Amy Ecker and welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to do a review on this little goodie. This is the Tarte. It's pineapple. And look at it, it's like a big jewel, a big pineapple jewel. And when you open it up, it's even better. So we have, this is perfect for traveling. In fact, I've already taken it with me while I've traveled. I have totally enjoyed it. I've done some different looks. So I will insert the looks here. And here. For you to see what else that I've come up with. I also did a tutorial on a third look. So if you want to stay to the end of this video, you'll have a third look to copy. So I have used most of the colors in this palette. And what I really like about this is that all the colors blend really, really nice. The colors are pigmented and they, when you put them on, they look like they do in the pan, which is important to me. So Tarte didn't step down or lighten their quality just because it was a holiday, just because it was one of their holiday, not giveaways, one of their holiday collections. That's the word I was looking for, collection. So anyway, some of the other brands typically will change or use other manufacturers, and sometimes you just don't get the color payoff or the quality. And this, the quality and the payoff are there. So today I kind of did a little bit of the blue underneath the eye. I used the brown. I used this color up here. And I used this color right about there. So again, the colors went on. They all go on really nice. You don't have to wet your brushes to get any of the payout as far as the shimmers. These colors up here are the jam. This one right here is stunning, like stunning. So this has become kind of my new favorite color here, but I hadn't used the blue yet, so I really wanted to try that today, and so that's what we got going on here. I will say, as far as the highlighter goes, it's a little bit lighter than what I would typically like to use. I've used both the blushes. Those went on really nice. In fact, this is the color I'm using today. This might be a tad bit orange, so I did place that on top of the hula stick just to kind of bring that down, but that might be a better blusher than, say, a contour. But overall, I really like this. I like the fact that I can take one single item and have my blush, my contour, and my highlighter along with my eye colors and a handy mirror all in one small package. So this traveled really nice. I had no trouble with the, as far as flying goes, I had no trouble with the eyeshadows breaking up while I was traveling, obviously, as you could see that. So that was really nice to be able to take a full, kind of almost a full face and be able to not worry about it breaking up. And again, I can't get over the fact that, or I cannot say it enough, how these colors really perform just like they look in the pan. Not a lot of fallout, hardly really any. So I didn't have issues with it sprinkling down on my face. As far as a gift goes, I would give this a 10 out of 10. Tarte did a fantastic job. And like I said, I really like traveling with it. I also traveled with another one of their holiday items and so, or collection. And so I'm going to be doing a separate video on that one also. But as far as this pineapple one goes, I definitely give it a 10 out of 10. It is a pineapple jewel and I think it'd make a great Christmas gift. So thank you, Tarte, for keeping your quality fantastic. It is a beautiful product and I really, really have enjoyed using it. So now if you want to see how I came up with another one of the looks, not this one, and not the other two that I showed earlier, then stay tuned. then use the Scandinavia makeup finishing spray to set this. Thank you so much for watching my video today using the Tarte Pineapple Holiday Collection. Absolutely an adorable collection. Must have, and or it will make a fantastic gift. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing or refer me to a friend. And as always, you have a choice, so make it a great one. Until next time.